Hey guys, this will be a treasure video for the Vesper of the Silverwind. You can see it's a huge bell right in behind me. So it requires the Crystal Mallet of Heralds. To get the Crystal Mallet, you have to complete an achievement called Shard Labor, which requires that you find all 50 crystal shards all over Basin. So basically, when you go visit the NPC, she tells you that this bell hasn't rung for a very long time, but if you manage to find all the pieces of the mallet, she can reforge it and, well, reward you with it. I highly recommend the Handy Notes version for Shadowlands because it marks all the shard locations. Some are really tricky to get to because they're on top of arches and things, so without flying it is quite difficult. Once you have all the shards, return to the NPC. Excellent! Alright. Now back to the treasure. Ring the bell. Oh, beautiful. Okay, well, I just have to ride this one now since I finally earned it. That's the mount special. Looks pretty cool. Okay, another one on top of a stone pillar, right in front of me. So this next one is actually below me. Kyrian will save me, right? Well, better get off my mount. Oh shit. Yeah, I think I'll skip that one for now.